We can definitely use this.
No more pitching tents for us.
Rick!
So, I'm not just seeing things. Luca! Wayne!
You're alive.
You better believe it! I'm still here.
Yeah. It's good to see you.
Oh. I got you.
It's still like a dream.
No kidding.
You've grown up. I'm amazed you were able to make it this long alone.
Well, I wasn't really alone. I had help.
Help? From who?
From Basil.
Huh? Basil?
Remember when we got separated? After that, the trailer was attacked. But Basil saved me. Then, we came here.
But she's after Yuri.
Turns out the Solotov that she's after wasn't Yuri after all.
He's not.
No. Apparently it's a man named Ivan Solotov.
Ivan?
Yeah. Yuri's father.
Yuri's father?
All right. So it's not Yuri she's after. But why is she after this Ivan?
Ivan is a traitor. Because of his betrayal, she lost someone very close to her.
Ivan Solotov.
Betrayers, Solotov. It was all a NEVEC trap.
And Basil, where is she now?
She's on a run right now. She's checking out a NEVEC research facility, hoping to find something out.
Research facility? When is she going to be back?
I'm not sure. It would probably be faster to find her ourselves than to wait for her to return.
Well?
Let's go.
Sounds good to me. I'm tired of waiting around and fiddling with machines.
Ready. ready.